that the hearing was confined to public testimony. Enders is the leader of the committee.
Careful is one thing, paranoid's another.
Proposed bond.
Even though I might be paranoid, it doesn't mean we're not being followed.
Approximately $4.21 for every Great Falls taxpayer.
Pull in there.
Taxpayer simply refused.